Okay, today's March 7th, 2021, and here you can see behind me, I've started to do another painting. I had drawn out, I don't know if you can see, I'll show maybe a little bit closer, if you can see the lines, maybe not, where I drew out some horses. I was going to do some horse heads, some that I'd found over in Utah. With the, you know, the wind knots and everything in their hair, and so I had it all drawn out. This is just like the other one. This is crazy. I can't believe it happened again. But I'm going to show you. I mean, this is the gray primer that I put on. Just brushed it on with a brush, and let me show you what appeared again on the canvas. Okay, this is what I drew. I don't know if you can see the horse that had two horse heads that I drew on here. It was going to be, you know, here's the muzzle here and the eye here, and the other one I was going to do, you know, wind blowing and the wind knots in their hair coming down, and I might still paint this. But then let me show you what happened. I mean, it was the same thing as before. It was like, this is where I paint. It's right here by my table, you can see, which is right in front of the window. And let me show you with the lights off. Okay, this is with the light on in the room, and then with the light off and with it hanging up in the window, we'll get a whole view of it. I hope it's going to be in focus enough. But you can see, I'll get a little bit closer, up in this corner, look at this face. Here's the ear, the eye, and the nose of a little foal just kind of laying there in the corner. And I mean, the light is phenomenal, the darkness behind there, even the shadow of the ear is falling on his cheek. I mean, this is like so bizarre. But anyway, you can see the whole thing. I hope it's in focus good enough. But you can see, you know, the grass is down here and then down here. And this is how I found that little foal out in Colorado back in 2019. And this is the one that I did my children's book of. But then I was also thinking, and I, same thing, I was just this morning just getting ready to watch my online church, and it had actually started, the music had already started, and I saw this, and it was like shocking again. And so you can see all the grasses and everything up here. And then later on I was thinking, you know, I might need something else, might need a rabbit or something. And then I'm like, I looked up here, and look here, you can see the eye and the nose and the ear of a rabbit. And so, man, it looked like something when it's up close, but look at the foot down here. The foot down here, the eye, the nose, and the ear of the rabbit. So I'm like, once again, this is so supernatural. If you do not believe in a God that created this universe, this has happened to me twice now. That is not a coincidence. That's not just something that just happened. This is definitely a painting that God gave to me. So like the last one I did with Daniel in the Lion's Den, I'm going to paint this one and we'll see what happens. Okay, I'm just about ready to get started. This will be my little foal, the one that you can see up in the corner up in there, and then I'll have the grass down in here. So I'm basically gonna start out with, I've got my burnt umber and a little bit of linseed oil to help it flow a little bit better, and gonna start with the outlines and we'll see how it goes. Okay, as you can see, it's kind of a mess right now. If you can make it out better than I can, you're doing better than me. I'm just gonna, this is for the point where you just keep going. You know, it looks like a mess now, but you just gotta keep going. Okay. Okay, you can see how far I've gotten. Pretty much got the underpainting done and just kind of where the leaves are gonna go. I know it still looks like a mess now, but there is method to my madness. So I'm going to add some green just so I can get some color on it. Okay, this is day two. You can see how much I got done. This is still the underpainting. It's called an underpainting because you kind of do it first and you just lay out the paint all over the canvas. But you can see how much I got done. Got some color in where I think it's gonna be. Got the little rabbit, got the horse. Pretty much kind of everything set to where I think it's gonna go. So we'll see how it goes. I've been working most of the day on the painting. I've got a lot done. It's almost done. It's to that point where it's just like, I just don't want to stop. But anyway, just working on the ground down below, adding some highlights, a little bit more highlights on the foal and the rabbit, got him all done, just kind of tweaking everything. So I'm gonna, the highlights is the last thing I do, so I'm gonna work on that. Put the finishing touches on.